disheartening, isn't it, Mr. President? All those taxpayer dollars poured into hardware, and look where it gets you. You might as well have been feeding the hungry. Yours will be my fourth conquered world.
Don't count on it sooner.
But I already have some wine. I do wish you face facts and tell your people to surrender.
No! I will not ask my people to give them everything they know to serve as a sadist, egotistical, homicidal maniac.
I don't think of myself as egotistical. Proud, maybe, but...
General Singer, and Drew, level 5.
Ramsey.
Hold on. Pew, 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 pew.
Going up? Let me give you a hand. Going down?
Really, Shep? From you, I had expected something much better. Stop! He's mine. It's been nice knowing you, Shep.
Don't be others.
Goody, goody. Ah! Ba 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 ba.
Sheena, run! Run!
Negotiations have ended.
Oh, bye now.
Dun dun. Bum dun 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 dun.
Intruder at level 2. Stick with me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Yes! Yeah! That a boy! That a boy! Ba 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 ba! Excellent work, Nancy! The Shinten system can now live without sort of annihilation by General Suter.
Millions are in your debt.
Great! So what's next?
Well, actually, with the evil general out of the way, things are pretty quiet.
You gotta have something in your books. Maybe a turret's determination?
No!
Galactic Nork duty?
Uh-uh.
Okay, how about a big bunk hug with creatures that bleed acid?
Well, listen, Shep. I don't know how to say this, but lately, well... You haven't been quiet, the old Ramsey. For instance, the old Ramsey would never have let President Ashina get killed.
Now wait a minute.
That's all right. I don't blame you. It's not your fault. Simply that you've been working too hard. And anyone in your position will be a little... stressed out.
I'm not stressed out.
Shep, what have you done?
Nothing.
Yes, you have. You have blown your power console. Now that is what you do. You land, lay low, find the power, use your transformer, and recharge. No higher than 01%. Anything won't be prison.
Wait, 1%! It won't take me 6 weeks to recharge! What am I gonna do for 6 weeks?
Why don't you try relaxing? Disappear, Ship. Blend in. Get to know the Knuckles.
But I just consider if it an order, Ramsey!
Da da da.
6 weeks. What am I gonna do for 6 weeks?
Ba 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 ba.
Oh no! Earthites. I hate Earthlings.
Bo 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 bo. Do do do.
Dad?
Come on in, honey.
Mom says to tell you to go to work. Please, Dad, get a grip.
Tell your mother I'll be right in.
Okay.
Oh, Charlie, good. We gotta talk. How are we gonna pay all these bills? Charlie! I'm serious. You gotta ask for that raise.
Honey, it's just not that simple. And if I ask for it, I don't get it. Where does that leave us?
If I march in there and then it's, I might find myself without a job.
Honey, you always play it so safe.
Once in a while, you just got to get up and take a chance.
That's not fair. I play it safe for you and the kids.
It wasn't that. I could be daring when I want to be.
So can I. Charlie, say it.
I will ask for a raise today, honey.
Thanks, honey.
I'm here to ask for a raise. I'm tired. I busted my butt for this company. All these muscles are being handed out. I deserve to be recognized.
Oh, that sounds good to me, Whale Hawks. Now, all you had to do is have the choice to say it to your boss instead of secretary.
Charlie. Hey, how are you?
I'm doing fine.
And I was at Lovely Wife Julie.
Jenny.
Yeah. You're right. And two brave kids, Mark and Theresa 12. Yeah, they're just still electric to tuna.
I know.
Come on, Charlie. Who knows you better than I do? Thinking to yourself, how does he care so much? How does he care to check?
I'll tell you how.
People, Charlie. People care about people. People giving to other people. That's the way I chose to live. Take her. What are those? The blueprints? Oh, yeah. Oh, Charlie, yes. They are adequate.
Adequate? I spent the entire weekend on them.
Really? I solved all the designs, the problems. I recalculated these pieces. I reinforced foundations. And see that? I even added a French makes the lens pop out. Especially.
Yes, it does.
I spent the time rig on it. Did I tell you I spent I'm making with an incredible blowing. But what I'm trying to say, I know what you're trying to say. Tiger, that's because you're different from those other
that's out there. You know, the type sucking money and never giving, always taking. Charlie, look at me. Be with me now. Come on now. Come on, boy. You know you're different. And lucky, too. You know why? Come on, you know why. Sweating out details, making the deadlines. Come on, living the dream, Charlie. That's what counts. Do you realize I am you? Here's the thing. I had to give myself a little credit for discovering your talent. That's why I want to show you something special right now. Beautiful, aren't they? Now, Sue answers. Why? I'll tell you why. You're sitting crystal. These words are my phone's possession. I really believe someday between your talent and maybe a little bit from me. Gina had to find your own name on one of those. Believe me, that be worth more than all the money in China. Tea. What? Tea in China? Your ding dong man, Jory. That's why I like you, and that's why my door is always open to you. Of course, I suppose that we've both got our work to do. So there's nothing else right now. No, sir. Then. Ooh, look who's here. Welcome. Just try to reveal that. What's celebrate Japanese sayings of. Absolutely. Relation. You people are born with. Or so it seems. No, 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 no. Mr. says he's very important with your known language of his culture. Detail, gentlemen. Detail. That's why I think you're gonna like my sign of your plans. Work all weekend on him. Even added a little French. Seems to make the. It's just pop out, don't you think? Strike out? I didn't even get up to a bat.